In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not in temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, as it was within the initial, God without end. Amen.
தலம் போலெல்லாம் தப்பனையந்தா நீ சித்தம் செய்யுடையே எஜமானுடா எஜமானுடா தன்றி ஆராதனா இசையா ஆராதனா ஆத்மதேவ ஆராதனா ஆத்மதேவ ஆராதனா தன்றி ஆராதனா இசையா ஆத்மதேவ ஆராதனா ஜீவிஞ்சு தினமுலங்கா உரி குறுக்கி பணி சேசேதன் ஜீவிஞ்சு தினமுலங்கா உரி குறுக்கி பணி சேசேதன் எப்படையா நின்னு தானினி மறத்துனா எப்படையா நின்னு சூச்சேதன் தானினி மறத்துனா தன்றி தன்றி ஆராதனா இசையா ஆராதனா பாவன ஆத்மதேவா பாவன ஆத்மதேவா பாவன ஆத்மதேவா பாவன யஜமானனே இயேசு ராஜனே என்னையுமெல்லாம் ஏக்கமுமெல்லாம் உம் சித்தம் செய்வதனே என்னையுமெல்லாம் ஏக்கமுமெல்லாம் உம் சித்தம் செய்வதனே யஜமானனே மானுடா நான் இயேசு ராஜுடா தப்பணயந்தா தலம் போலல்லா நான் தப்பணயந்தா நீ சித்தம் செய்யுடையே இயேசு ராஜா क्षमा किया मेरे लिए जान छोड़ाया मर्जी तेरी हुई भूल मैं तुझको नहीं मर्जी तेरी हुई भूल मैं तुझको பாவன ஆத்மதேவா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா
அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா அல்லேலூயா Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Luke's Gospel. Today we are going to meditate upon the Luke's Gospel chapter 9. Chapter 9, Luke's Gospel chapter 9 verses 42-56. When Jesus returned, the crowd welcomed him, for they were all waiting for him. And a man named Jairus, an official of the synagogue, came forward. He fell at the feet of Jesus and begged him to come to his house, because he had an only daughter about 12 years old, and she was dying. As he went, the crowds almost crushed him. And a woman afflicted with the hemorrhages for 12 years, who had spent her whole livelihood on doctors and was unable to cured by anyone, came up behind him and touched the tassel of on his cloth. Immediately her bleeding stopped. Jesus then asked, "Who touched me?" While all were denying it, Peter said, "Master, the crowds are pushing and pressing in upon you." But Jesus said, "Someone has touched me, for I know the power has gone out from me." When woman realized that she had not escaped notice, she came forward tremblingly, falling down before him. She explained in the presence of all the people why she had touched him and how she had been healed immediately. He said to her, "Daughter, your faith has saved you. Go in peace." While he was still speaking, someone from the synagogue officially house arrived and said, "Your daughter is dead. Do not trouble teacher any longer." On hearing this, Jesus answered him, "Do not be afraid. Just have faith and she will be saved." When he arrived at the house, he allowed no one to enter with him except Peter and John and James and the child's father and mother. All were weeping and mourning for her. When he said, "Do not weep any longer, for she is not dead, but sleeping," and they ridiculed him because they knew that she was dead. But he took her by the hand and called to her, "Child, arise." Her breath returned and she immediately arose. He then directed that he should be given something to eat. Her parents were astonished and he instructed them to tell no one what had happened. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. My dear people of God, today, Luke's Gospel chapter 8, Luke's Gospel chapter 8, verses 40 to 56, we have meditated. In this Word of God clearly speaks that Jesus was returned. Jairus was waiting for him to welcome Jesus. And a man named Jairus, an official of the synagogue, he was a big official of synagogue, came forward and he fell at the feet of Jesus and begged him to come to his house. He was the biggest official. He was the biggest officer in the synagogue. He fell on the feet of Jesus and begged, "Lord Jesus, come to my house. My daughter is dead." He was felled on the Lord's feet and he was begging to come. My dear people of God, then a woman was 12 years, she was suffering with the hemorrhage, the bleeding, 12 years non-stop, the bleeding. She sold her house, she sold her gold, whatever money she had, she spent on the doctors. Doctors left her, doctors are left her. "You will not get healed." They left her. So, with the faith and trust, she touched the garment of Jesus and she became healed. When she touched the garment of Jesus, Jesus lost his power. Then the crowd is asking, "Who has touched my garment that my power has gone?" Then the Peter said, "Lord, there are many people rushing back of you. Whom I should say?" Then the lady who was healed, she came in front of the Jesus and she said, Jesus said to her, "Your faith has made well." The two miracles we are seeing what Jesus has done. And the next is, the Jairus has only one daughter. Only one daughter he was having. The daughter was dead. Everybody is crying. Father, mother, relations, everybody are crying that my daughter is dead. He begged Jesus. He felt on the feet of the Jesus and told, "Come and see my daughter." Then Jesus took Peter, James, and John, these three, and Jesus and the mother and father of the daughter went inside and said, "She is sleeping. Arise, my dear daughter." Immediately she arised from the bed of the death. Our God is a powerful God. Our God needs everything. Our God wants us to be healed. You are a sinner. I am a double sinner. God does not see your sins. He forgives our sins and He makes us heal. And He gives the power, authority to us to be the mother of the child. Then He said, she arose, give her something to eat. When Jesus said to her, give something to eat, then they gave something to eat where Jesus has departed from that place. In Luke's Gospel, chapter 8, verse 42, 40 onwards to 56, you see, we will have two miracles which God has done us. The one, the 12 years hemorrhage lady healed after touching the cloak of Jesus. And the dead Jairus' daughter, he said a word, arise. She immediately arised, my dear people of God. Such a powerful God we have in our midst, in our place. We thank you, Lord, for offering us, or giving us this opportunity to see this video. Those who are seeing the video, the sick person, whether he may be sick or may not be, Lord, help them, heal them. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.